There's something happening when Americans who are young in age and in spirit, who've never participated in politics before, turn out in numbers we have never seen because they know in their hearts that this time must be different.
Most hope is the next generation, the young people whose attitudes and beliefs and openness to change have already made history in this election.
Change is what's happening in America.